Now, before the feast of the Passover, when Jesus knew that his hour had come to depart out of this world to the Father, having loved his own who were in the world, he loved them to the end. During supper, when the devil had already put it into the heart of Judas Iscariot, Simon's son, to betray him, Jesus, knowing that the Father had given all things into his hands, and that he had come from God and was going to God, rose from supper, laid aside his garments, and girded himself with a towel. Then he poured water into a basin and began to wash the disciples' feet and to wipe them with the towel with which he was girded. He came to Simon Peter, and Peter said to him,
"Lord, do you wash my feet?"
"What I am doing, you do not know now, but afterward, you will understand."
"You shall never wash my feet."
"If I do not wash you, you have no part in me."
"Lord, not my feet only, but also my hands and my head."
"He who has bathed does not need to wash, except for his feet, but he is clean all over. And you are clean, but not every one of you."
For Jesus knew who was to betray him. That was why he said, "You are not all clean." When he had washed their feet and taken his garments and resumed his place, he said to them,
"Do you know what I have done to you? You call me teacher and Lord, and you are right, for so I am. If I then, your Lord and teacher, have washed your feet, you also ought to wash one another's feet. For I have given you an example that you also should do as I have done to you."